Welcome, guys. A dev letter revealing some huge changes was just released. Erangel is getting a huge update, which is mostly visual, but will also mean changes to buildings, position of buildings, with additions of new ones too. This is a much bigger change than I first expected, and I must say that it does look absolutely beautiful and looks way more realistic and detailed. This will change how you play the map though. First, it will be harder to spot enemies as the level of detail is increased. There will simply be much more going on in your field of view compared to how it is today. This will make it easier to play passively and will make aggressive players less powerful. It's quite simple actually. The easier it is to spot people, the better for the aggressive players who can hit their shots since it's easier for them to see the enemies. And the harder it is to spot people, the better for the passive and perhaps less skilled players, as it will be easier to set up an ambush. Just look at this example from Pachinki. All these added bushes will make it easier to hide and as a result, harder to spot enemies. Even this grass patch here will probably conceal a player quite well when going prone. The grass seems far more dense and also reminds me a bit of Sanag. It is safe to assume that going prone will conceal you better with more dense foliage. A concern you might also have is the performance. With more details might come less frames per second, but this is also something we will have to test. The new Erangel will also be tested with new blue zone settings. The first circle will be smaller than normal, which will force players into a smaller play area earlier. The time delay between the circles gets reduced, resulting in circles moving more often. However, the blue zone will likely move slower as a result. This makes it easier to move around without the vehicle, and an increased blue zone damage will motivate players to not be in the blue for too long. This is also something we will have to test when it comes to the test server, as that will be the only place to try out these new blue zone settings. The test server will open for gameplay on the new Erangel today at 8 p.m. PDT, but only for PUBG partners in custom games, and it will be open for everyone in 2 days on the 8th of June. Another huge gameplay change that was teased in an official PUBG video today is the new ledge grab. This is going to further change how the maps are played, as you'll have to look for players in new and unexpected places. It looks like great fun to use, however this will change the amount of effective camber spots and you will get shot from angles you've never seen before. This doesn't have to be a bad thing, however with the increased details on Erangel combined with the ability to ledge grab, passive gameplay will get a big boost as it will simply be much easier to hide. There's no info about when this will be added into the game. Finally, we get some more footage of the new amphibious vehicle that will replace the armored UAZ you get from using the flare gun. This does look super powerful, and the ability to move by water and road will make moving around on the map much easier. The balance point here might be the tires though. They are huge and will be easy to hit, but we don't know how many bullets they will require to pop. Now that's it guys, I will get back to you soon with more footage of the new Erangel. Leave your thoughts about these changes in the comments below, and I'll see you guys next time.